This is the fast heat of the men's mile. We got Joe Stone from Princeton. Run a 4:02 this season, 3:54 in the 1500 outdoor, and a 7:53 earlier this year in Washington. We got John Bourdais of Dartmouth, Ivy League champ in the 3K last week. He's run the 8:03 this season and a 4:04 mile. We got Eric Jenkins of Northeastern. He ran a 3:59.2. 3:46 last year outdoors. He's a sophomore this year. We got Dom DiMatteo from Duke, a junior, ran 4:04 last year and 8:02 last week at ACC Championship. We got Julian Matthews of Providence, ran 3:59 season best, 3:58 last year, and a 1:58.800. The gun's up. Continuing, we have Adam Benke of Columbia. Ran 3:45 outdoor, 4:03 this season, 8:15 early season 3K. Then we got Gonzalez Rabin from New York, New Jersey Track Club. And we got Travis Mahoney of Temple. Ran 4:02 early this year. We got Dominique Chan, unattached. Kyle McCormick, 4:02 this year, 3:58 2 years ago as a sophomore. Qualified for indoor nationals and the finals got to the 1500 2 years ago. Then we got Thomas Abrol of Princeton, six-time All-American, two-time runner-up in the outdoor speaker. As well, a PR of 4-flat, 4-4 for this season, and a 13:45 season best in the 5K, 13:40 all-time PR.
Here we go, we got a stacked field.
What was that first 200? They're coming up on 400 meters. They're going for Milano.
457.9.
400. 57. 56 for points. 57. 58. Woo! The rabbit falls closely by. He's at second.
Looks like Matthews, maybe.
Kyle Mervis is sitting right behind Cabral and Stones with Adam Benke right next to him.
Who's up front?
Jenkins in third. I think that's Robbins in third or no?
I think it's Matthews.
Matthews in second.
Give us a six.
The six is 128, 129, 130.
They're out well.
There's the Eclipse giving off 29.
Kyle Mervis moving up. Kyle Mervis in fifth. Joe Stone right behind him.
Behind the rabbit, Eric Jenkins in second behind the rabbit. Or third behind the rabbit, sorry. And is that, who's that? Sure.
Rabbit doing a great job here.
Rabbit, perfectly from this province.
Here we go, coming up on halfway.
Halfway, Julian Matthews in second, I believe.
Oh, no. Give it a half.
Running chance. 158, 159, 2-4, rabbit! That's Tommy Chan in second, Ricker Jenkins in third, Joe Stone on fire of Kitts, in third.
Pace has slowed up just a little bit, gotta stay on it.
Fifth, Adam Benke in seventh, sixth, with John Mahoney at Temple right there, and Don Cabral in eighth.
Let the rabbit get away here.
He's falling up a little bit. The rabbit's pulling away. They need to close that gap. They need to stay on his pace to get the auto. 57.9 is the auto.
Here we go.
Coming up. 230. 231. 1K.
That's why at four fastness. They need to pick it up for this auto.
You can't just break one this year. You have to break 358. So many.
NCAA just too good right now.
Too many good miles out there. He's bunched up at the front. We got Eric Jenkins leading the chase behind the rabbit. The rabbit will be stepping off here at 1200. 1200, we're going to come up with two laps to go.
Here we go.
Eric Jenkins in first. Three flat. 1200. 2 laps to go. Colbert is moving up. Colbert!